When our pets get sick, we feel it too. That's why Morris Animal Foundation is dedicated to supporting studies to find solutions to serious health threats to animals. Since our founding, we've invested more than $126 million in over 2,700 studies that have improved the health and quality of life of animals around the world. One of our most ambitious projects is the Golden Retriever Lifetime Study. It's one of the largest, most comprehensive canine health studies in the United States. In this groundbreaking study, we're capturing an enormous amount of data about the lives of over 3,000 golden retrievers, trying to understand the nutritional, environmental, genetic, and lifestyle risk factors for cancer and other diseases in dogs. Started in 2012, the study is expected to last 14 years and collect more than 5 million data points from our hero dogs. What kinds of food they eat? Do they live in the city or the country? Do they swim in a pond or ocean? Are they a therapy dog or just a wonderful family pet? Do they sleep on the floor or hog the bed? And hundreds of other observations. We even collect blood and biological samples from each dog every year. This incredibly rich electronic data set is available in the Morris Animal Foundation Data Commons, an open resource veterinary and biomedical researchers can use to drive advances in canine health and human health, even advances in cancer. We're sharing this data based on the philosophy that the greatest possible positive impact comes from broad collaboration. We hope to inspire scientists to further their research initiatives and build critical knowledge about causes of disease, causes we might be able to do something about. And the things that help them can help us too. New diagnostics, treatments, and even cures may be waiting for discovery in the data commons. All we need is you. For research opportunities using our data commons or to support Morris Animal Foundation, head to morrisanimalfoundation.org today.